हाय वेलकम डियर स्टूडेंट टू सिक्स वीडियो ऑफ क्लास सिक्स। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट फोर्थ जनरेशन प्रोग्रामिंग लैंग्वेज। सो नाउ लास्ट क्लास आई एक्सप्लेन्ड अबाउट फर्स्ट जनरेशन, सेकेंड जनरेशन एंड थर्ड जनरेशन प्रोग्रामिंग लैंग्वेज। सो दिस इज द इन्हेंसमेंट ऑफ the third generation language, can say they are 4GL, are user friendly and are not dependent on any operating system. So while you writing a program in fourth generation language, it is not system dependent, means you can develop the program for a particular system, particular operating system, and it will work for other operating system also. So this is not a specific for a particular operating system. So languages used in fourth generation programming languages are SQL. SQL, that is the structured query language. This is language is related to database. Database where data are stored, and SQL query is used to find the particular record and it will display within a few seconds. Okay. So 4GL is a grouping of programming language. It means more than one programming language is used for designing the software. Software, different types of software, okay, that attempt to get closer than 3GL to human language. What is human language? Can see the different examples of human. It means interaction. Computer language are designed this way to allow human to interact with computer. For example, voice recognition system. How the computer interact with user. So different types of you have also example of how the chess game take decision and we play chess using computer. Various types of game you can see. So this is attempt to get closer than 3GL to human language. So see, they communicate with human language. An example of this one, voice recognition language, and also for thinking and conceptualization. Thinking and the conceptualization means and the idea of that. Okay, based on the various record, they are able to take decision. So different types of fourth generation language, SQL, Informix and Cold Fusion, are these are the fourth generation languages. Okay. They are designed to reduce the overall programming time, effort and cost. So the motive of the fourth generation language to reduce the cost, reduce the time. So in this programming language is used for focus on reusability of code. Once code has been written, will be used multiple time. So it reduce the overall time and cost. Okay. The speed of execution is very high. It is also keep in mind while developing a software, while writing a code, speed is very important for the user point of view. You find sometimes the user don't like the website or software which takes a lot of time. So speed is also very important, plays an important role. Okay. Next point is the user had to only specify the required output the rest is done by the computer. So this is the great achievement in this tech, in this generations, ki you don't need to, you just need to find out the required output. Okay, you only need to the required output and you will get the output. All the processes will be done by the software, by the computer. You only need to specify the required output. So you learn about the language, how language designed to allow human to interact with computer, how communicate logical information, how voice recognitions work, how the it works on the action, forming a concept or idea of some things. Okay, so fourth generation language, a grouping of programming languages. Okay, I hope you understood the fourth generation languages, and this is the advanced generation. This is the language they attempt to get closer than the 3GL to human language. Thanks for watching.